choir going here. We've got the orchestra and the band, so isn't that great? Anyway, I think this is pretty exciting to be one of the first groups to be able to perform in this beautiful facility. So Scott Sturtevant is the theater director here. I don't know where he is, but he's upstairs. So let's give him a round of applause. And of course, Tom Hickson is the band director here. He's helping organize everything. And let's thank him also. You're aware, you know, everything gets worse and worse financially, but I'm so grateful that our district is able to support this again. And I called Jeff Foster, who's in the audience, and he's actually a former Quartz Hill band before I was teaching. He's a year older than I am. But he's a big music supporter, and he realized that Jeff is in the audience, so I thank you. Of course, his wife, Lenora, keeps me out of trouble financially because she's our bookkeeper. Larry Priest is also another one of the administrators that's out here. And somebody you see at most, everywhere I go, I see Danita Wynn. She's one of our school board members. I don't want anybody to complain about if they're administrative or the constable, because they've got a lot of things to do, but they're missing what they're missing. You know, if you want to write a letter just saying what a great experience these kids had, you know, don't complain, because they have a lot to do. Anyway, the experience tonight, you're going to really enjoy this concert, but the experience they've had for the past 2 days is where I think the real value is. Being able to work with Dr. Stoffel is just, this is the second time we've had the opportunity to have him, and he's just amazing. Some of the things he's going to say may bring you to tears. I don't know, it's
very inspiring. So, I guess my
time's up.